salt queen.
Hey guys, it's Marilyn, and today's vlog, I am going to be vlogging with my boyfriend Robert. Kid up. And we are here in downtown Disney because it's our 1 year of knowing each other.
Yeah.
See?
Yeah.
And yeah, so we met here in Disneyland, and I'm going to be sharing the story of us meeting here in this vlog and also showing you around downtown Disney. So yeah, hope you enjoy it.
I do not know about you guys, but I love Minnie Mouse ears, and look at these ears.
So cute!
Okay. Come in like Christmassy, and normal. Yes, model.
No.
If you are looking for some Disney-inspired pillow pets, this is the place to come. There are so many, and I personally have Ham from Toy Story, and I absolutely adore it. It's so soft. So we aren't sure which restaurant to eat at, either. This one, wait, it's Tortilla Joe's. Whoops, I thought it was Grilled Joe's. Okay, okay, so it's either between this one or... So this restaurant has like burritos, enchiladas, and stuff like that. And then this restaurant, the Jazz one, has like seafood and crab cakes and stuff. So we're gonna see the other.
I'm hungry.
We're gonna see the other two restaurants and see what they have for us to eat. So let's see what we get.
I don't care. I want food.
Say hello.
Hello.
Good boy. Can you be a rooster? Good boy. Can you laugh? Good boy. Say, what's your favorite game? Good boy.
Aww, cute. So we came up with a decision and we came to Rainforest Cafe because on the day we actually got together, we came here and ate. So yeah, so we're here and it's super cute.
Okay guys, so as an appetizer at the Rainforest Cafe, we got artichoke dip and it came with chips. So does it taste good? In today's Disney outfit, it is Toy Story inspired, and this sweater is from Forever 21, a limited edition Toy Story collection, and it is super cute and comfy. And on the back it says, "Oh," just as the aliens did in Toy Story. And these ears are $23.99 at Disneyland Park, or where we are at Downtown Disney. And the shorts were on sale, they're $5.99 at Forever 21, and I'm wearing my comfy Adidas. And yeah, this outfit is just super cute and comfy. Due to Disneyland being in hot California, you have to get something cute for underneath that Disney-inspired sweater. So I got this honey shirt from Forever 21, and I believe it was $6.99, and this baggie from Victoria's Secret.
Absolutely crazy. My favorite YouTuber of all time is here in California Adventures, and I just happened to be here with my boyfriend in Downtown Disney, and he doesn't have a pass yet, so I'm here trying to meet up with her, and I just checked her Snapchat, and she's like at the Talking with Crush show. So yeah, so I'm like speeding over there just to see her because I love her so much, and I'll show you her name right here. So yes, I'm so excited. Oh my gosh, you don't even know, you guys. I love her so much. Like, she's my inspiration for this whole YouTube thing. So like, yeah, I'm so excited, and like, I don't know, I'm just a little too excited, I think. But this is my first time going into California Adventures with my pass. And I kind of forgot where is the Talking with Crush. So we'll see. I'm so happy, like, God is good.
The girls are going, I'll come out with you.
Okay. Right here. Let's see.
Meanwhile, while I take a breather for running all the way over here, I see this and I absolutely love it because when me and Robert seen this movie, he told me that this movie reminded him of us, and I just think this movie is so cute and yet so sad, and I just absolutely love it. So if you haven't seen Up, you should so see it.
Hey guys, I just took Marilyn's vlog over. Don't know if you know who I am, but I know you guys are beautiful shining stars. Mwah! Disneyland! Woo!
I'm a star.
So now we're gonna tell you guys the story on how we got together. So we went to the same high school and we didn't know each other because he had just transferred from Norbon, and yeah, so
I was new to the school. Didn't know anyone. No, I'm just kidding. I did knew some people from because of my middle school, but
not a lot.
Yeah, I miss my friends though from Norbon.
So we came here with a group of friends, and like I said, we didn't know each other. And me being the very talkative person I am, I went up to him actually right there. And I said, "Hi, my name is Marilyn." And then he is like,
"Hi, my name is Robert."
"Hi, my name is Robert." And from that moment on, the whole day, we couldn't stop talking. Like, we were together the whole day, and we actually rode all the rides together that day. And our first ride was Soarin' Over California, which is a really good ride here at California Adventures. And yeah, actually, it went so well that he actually kissed me for the first time here at Disneyland that same day. So we had our first kiss at Disneyland, we met at Disneyland, and a few months later in October, he asked me out under the Disneyland castle on one knee. And it was really funny, I mean really romantic and funny, because it was like nighttime and the whole castle was lit up and everything, and everyone was like looking, they were like, what's happening, like, because it looks like he was proposing, but he was just asking me to be his, and of course I said yes. And he like picked me up, and it was just another great day. So we met on August 21st and we got together on October 17th of both 2015. And so yeah, so we're here celebrating our 1 year of meeting here at Disneyland at Downtown Disney. So yeah, it was just a day I wish someone recorded for us, because it was a very memorable day. And I just wish I could see it, because it was like a fairy tale, and I couldn't ask for a better person and a better story. Hope you guys enjoyed this vlog, and I hope you guys had fun with us. And I also hope you guys liked the story. And if you guys also have any Disneyland stories, or even if you just love Disneyland or this vlog, comment below and tell me what you think. And yeah, so I hope you guys enjoyed it. Thank you for watching. Love you guys. Pink one. One day when I have money, I'm gonna just buy all the pink ones and give it to like cute little girls or little boys or whatever.
So Marilyn went to go meet her favorite YouTuber, and I got her a little present while she's gone. So yeah, I'm nervous, but I'm gonna do it. Marilyn. Hi.
Hi.
How was meeting your favorite YouTuber?
It was perfect. In one word. Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
Cool. I got your little present while you're away. I did, look.
Cute.
I hope you like it.
I do. It's a princess crown. Oh my gosh, it's a little big. Oh my gosh.
Whoops.
Oh, that's so pretty.
I didn't know your green side. I'm a noob.
It's okay. It's okay. Thank you, Kida. Yeah. It's literally the cutest and sweetest boyfriend ever. Like, I got this princess ring thing and for our 1 year of meeting. Thank you, Kida.
You're welcome.
Thank you. And I don't know, I just love it, because I mean, what girl doesn't want to be a princess? And
me. Yeah,
you're not a girl. So yeah, thank you, Kira.
Welcome.
So this day was very, very good. Very good.